Hello everyone, in case you missed it, this is the Too Long Didn't Read, where I share a roundup of everything happening in our Flow ecosystem. My name is Carol and I'm your friendly neighborhood community manager, and this is Kim, your developer advocate here at Flow. Let's jump in.
Mike Thompson is an award-winning artist, and with the power of Epix Industries, he's bringing his passion for hip hop to life on Flow with the Hip Hop Icon Collection. This collection will be sold in packs across three scarcities, plus an extremely limited edition vault with exclusive collectible for owners. The full public sale begins on March 25th. Learn more about Mike Thompson's hip hop icons in our latest creator spotlight.
The Meta Panda Club is coming to Flow, a new community for basketball fans being built by NBA champion Meta World Peace. Meta Panda Club is opening its doors with the Meta Panda Genesis drop, a 10,000 piece PFP drop with over 10 million possible variations. You can sign up today for early access and get your first look at some of the Meta Panda variations. Trophies, sneakers, and bamboo? Be on the lookout for the full drop later this month.
You can now build your very own GOTA GOAT with base goats and trade packs available today. The first wave of goats are already out in the wild, so show us how you dress yours up in the replies.
You know what they say, records are always a sound addition. If you haven't checked out Record Shop yet, you'll find its passionate artists and music lovers coming together to build their own Web3 community. Founder Obi Fernandez is introducing the next step in Record Shop's vision, the Sound Token, along with the stakeholder reward. Record Shop is just one of the ways you're seeing new approaches to making an equitable relationship between fans and artists. Grab a starter pack to get your Web3 music journey started at recordshop.com.
And you don't want to miss GENIACE's Icons of Anime Collection drop, featuring incredible art of the iconic Sailor Guardians from Sailor Moon. The collectibles will be dropping across three scarcity tiers, with only 230 editions available in total. In the name of the moon, these limited edition NFTs are sure to bring a pop of prismatic color to your NFT collection. Check out the drop on GENIACE on March 23rd.
And that's it, folks. We'll catch you on the next TLDR. Bye.